Alright, so here it is outside. You can see I got it focused right on the container. Beautiful. That's working great. See the steam coming out of there? That's lunch, chicken noodle soup. All right, so this cooker is two parts. You got the vessel or container and the reflectors. Let's start with this. That's made out of a glass jar and a small steel can. Perfect height. And the lid fits on. Now let's make the reflectors. It's always good to save your scrap mirror, that's all that was. I made that whole thing with stuff I just had at home. You probably do too. All right, here it is outside. I'm gonna heat up some water and some stew. Alright, it's been about 10, maybe 15 minutes. I think closer to 10. Let's check the water temp. Oh, cool. Check that out. I can see the steam. I don't know how hot that means it is, but I think you can see the steam. That's awesome. This is going to take a minute to read what it should read, but awesome. Check that out. It's only been like 10 minutes. Beautiful. Stand up the right way. So we got 150, 65, close to 165. Hope you can see that. It's at about 165. There it is again, about 160. Well, I got the lid off now. But 165 at about 10 minutes. Notice how all the light is focused right on the can.
perfect day for this today. Not a cloud in the sky. It's piping hot. This is lunch. I'm going to make a couple of improvements to this. I'll add some L brackets to the back of these. So then you can set something on the L bracket. It won't fall forward if it ever does get windy. And I'm going to work on seeing if I can figure out a way to get the air out of there, you know, between the two cans. Make it more like a thermostyle one. Then it'll get hotter probably 3 or 4 times faster than it already does. Then when you're done, just pack it up. If you don't have the scrap mirror, you can just use aluminum foil with cardboard. Go with the mirror though if you can, because that's going to reflect all the sunlight. Aluminum foil, even the best, probably only reflects 80%. By the way, you don't need that middle smaller square. I'm just using it because I made an Xtra in case I busted one by accident.